Mats var født med en sjelden muskelsykdom. Etter hvert som han ble mer og mer avhengig av rullestolen, så økte også spilltiden og skjermtiden hans dramatisk. Det var vår store sorg at han ikke skulle få oppleve vennskap, kjærlighet og det å være viktig i andre menneskers liv.
You proved us wrong. You proved us so wrong.
Dear Robert, Trude and Mia.
I'm a friend of Mats and I knew him through Ibelin.
Ibelin was a friend that I could be open with.
I spend most of my time in a little place called Azeroth. In there, my chains are broken and I can be whoever I want to be.
I don't think he was aware of how big an impact he had done to a lot of people.
We had the whole let's go on a date together and he would get the flowers.
It was just a virtual kiss. But boy, I could almost feel it.
We knew almost nothing about him in real life.
There was that kind of nagging feeling something was wrong.
Før Mats gikk bort, så hadde han lagt ned et passord. Bak det passordet så lå det en verden vi ikke visste noe som helst om.